louder so everybody could hear whatever it was you guys were thinking.
I don't.
You
want to
take your picture?
I'm videoing. Green shirts in action. I can always count on Rich to be entertaining in the background.
He's very entertaining.
No. Now you gotta hold this bottom because she weighs enough that it could pop the door.
We're just walking straight over there.
And she was the easy one.
It actually went better than I expected.
Yes.
Around the corner. Right. Can you open that door for her? That way she might run over into there. So I need to turn it this way so that the latch is to the inside. Just leave her for a little while.
Gina, this is Sharon. Could you come over to Aspen for a moment, please?
I'll be right there.
You know, as soon as you put the last snap, that's when she's going to come out.
Of course. Timing is everything, isn't it?
Not exactly a lion-sized portion. I think maybe a half gallon might be a better.
Probably so. He's like, but it works.
Heck, I could do it a half a gallon if I were depressed enough.
Look at those handsome boys.
They're wary. It's like, ooh, people are gathering around us again. This can't be good.
Yeah, then
and
I
he just had his meds, so he's like, yeah. Circus performance.
Okay, that must be Arthur. I don't see a mouth.
And she pees on it.
Aww.
And then she stops and pees again. We're gonna come out tomorrow. She's gonna be dancing on it. It's gonna be rolling around the cage. She's gonna learn a new act while she's out. She's gonna be like, look, I can stand on it and roll. The log rolling. The log rolling. Yeah. No, that was a pretend pee.
Oh.
Show it to Saper as you go by.
What's this?
Yeah, that way he'll
see. Ooh. He's excited.
He's like, move it. I don't know. When I come by tomorrow, he's going to be stretched out.
Achoo.
He says, man, that body spray is really strong.
We should make a video about this perfume and send it to Bath and Body Works. Seriously, yeah. Are they aware what it does to big cats? It's their favorite flavor.
Is that the name of the company?
The coconut lime.
Yeah, it's from Bath and Body Works.
Where'd you get the great tubes?
I think there's something that Victor got. It's the place he was working. Let's see if he can get more. The cubs? Okay.
Oh, that's a lovely smell. Huh? Artemis pee on that
too. If I pass out from the smell, I'm not going to be much help in holding this pole. Oh, man. It's bad.
He says, watch me, I'm gonna try.
Come on, Miss Miss.
He says, no, we can always have fun first.
Need you all drooly.
Oh my goodness. You got cinnamon up your nose? You got cinnamon up your nose? Oh, because you're tight. She's obviously not bothered. Or he, or whatever it is.
Yeah, you lift his tail.
Yeah, here. You distract it while I lift its tail and see if it's got a little facts in it.
I don't think so.
She's like, no, I'm going to search this so you can.
Should we take their box or leave it?
If we're giving them a tube, let's take the box out. Okay. We need to hurry because these guys are going to get really stuffy here in a minute.
If there's any nasty Christmas trees, bring those to
okay.
Go left, not right.
Go left?
Left. Okay. I mean, go into the left side, don't...
Hi, Moni.
No, that's
Jay. Okay.
Should be.
Yeah, that's JD.
Should be Jay.
Moni's over there.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. That's JD.
Yeah, go ahead
and grab. No. I think we got the Christmas trees out the last time. Well, I think they pulled them out when we brought the box in.
That box looks like it's still got some life left in it.
Yeah,
you sure you want to get rid of it?
We can give it to another cat.
It's like the races.
Yeah. All right, now grab the other one.
Wait for her to pull her face away from it.
Yeah, wait until she turns away. Hey, Willow, maybe go down and call so she gets her face. All right, now lift it. They're like, oh, they haven't seen each other in ages. Hello, how are you?
Is that you that smells so nice?
Yeah. Did you put perfume on?
JD, you missed the point.
Cheaters.
Come on, JD.
Nice. Two piles of poop over here from whoever cleans here tomorrow.
Good to know.
JD, it's over here.
So glad I captured that on video.
Hey, we always try to help each other out.
What she wants to visit with you.
Hi. Go see what Moni's got.
What does Moni got over there? Kind of like the kissing booth. Remember that? You guys love that.
Sneak through there. Spook her.
Go right through and get her tail.
Getting some of the weight off of them will help them be.
What are the Hollies building?
We're building a playground for Mr. E.
Oh, he's gonna love it.
We're trying to beat the dark.
We're trying to at least, yeah. Kind of up against the
You know the treehouse and ramp that you did for Precious? Do you guys think maybe you could do one for Nyla Leopard so she can get back up in her tree?
Yeah.
She would love that.
No problem.
We'd like to try and do one too for Sassafras to be able to get up on top of his den.
Yeah. That would be nice. I think he'd love it up there.
I think he would too because it has the most foliage in his entire cage. He's got all those pretty ferns up there.
Yes. Everybody getting fun stuff? Where's your fun stuff? You're such a good pumpkin. You're the perfect pumpkin. You're so perfect. Yeah. Maybe it'll be your turn next time.
That leaves Rambo and Cricket. Alright, so go with her and watch Rambo, and you guys all go together. Go with her and watch. Yes.
I've been put down here for me too. That was just right now.
Oh, okay.
I can do Rambo instead. I don't mind.
Well, she needs to see three cats, so that's fine. Do Rambo and Nico since they're right there together, so she can observe. And remember, just do click and treat.
Yes.
And remember, Nico is Claude. Very feisty in the mornings. Okay, and then you can do Cricket. Okay. And then so you guys all go together and then take her to do Cricket so she watches three people. Okay.
Look at this! He's so pretty in all those white flowers. Were your cats good?
They were very good.
Who'd you do?
Tiger Lily and Levi.
Woohoo! Good morning, Bengali. There's a squirrel in your cage. Woohoo! It better run. Back here, buddy. It's a good Bengali. Oh, sleepy tiger. Such a sleepy tiger. Row, row, row. Oh, that's a big yawn. Stretching those ears out. Tiger. Oh, no wonder everybody loves you. Everybody loves old Bengali. Thank you. Happy sweet of you. Sweet of you.